Do these bodies stand in for the sick or the dead? Of course, these bodies signify death. Approaching the final end feels desperate. The corpse is ready and overdue for the morgue, but desperate to be remembered as more than just a piece of meat. Tribulation. These three bodies have fallen victim. The witness likens their suffering with the intensity of the holy martyrs. It's so much grander to take on the status of an offering rather than another one bites the dust. Striving to be remembered, righteous and grandiose. If we ever had the power to rise Lazarus up from the dead, then she's in that better place now. Saint Anne, Mother Mary, Sister Teresa, Nurse Tralala, all had the calling. Saint Anne, Mother Mary, Sister Teresa, Nurse Tralala, all had the calling. And God knows the suffering of Christ. Someone has to stand in for the rights of the living dead, the embodiment of a rites of passage, seemingly done in reverse. They passed on last night, passed away. The healthcare professional as shaman. Grudgingly, they welcome new bodies to the AIDS trip, the death trip, trying to bring the near dead to this state of rebirth, taking on the arrogance of Jesus. While the world has given up on the AIDS cure, everybody wasting away with the same disease, being gathered together, wasting. It's important they're not buried alive, wasting these pieces of meat, wasting, symbolic of our uselessness. Of course, these bodies signify death. Saint Anne, Mother Mary, Sister Teresa, Nurse Tralala, all have the calling. Saint Anne, Mother Mary, Sister Teresa, Nurse Tralala, all have the calling. And God knows the suffering of Christ.